out, making yourself comfortable on the floor. Let yourself breathe easily. First, bring your attention to sounds that you hear. Notice how some of them are constant and some of them are fleeting. Notice how you don't do anything to make sounds come or go. Sounds are entirely spontaneous. And so, although it might sound a little strange, why don't you speak to your auditory field, all the sounds that you hear, just on the inside speak and say, you are allowed to be exactly as you are. Just say this to the sounds that you hear. And let's do the same with your visual field. First, noticing, even with your eyes closed, that you still see. Let your visual field be wide and soft. If you notice the individual components of your visual field, all these little tiny pinpoints of light, they come into existence and out of existence entirely spontaneously. All the colors, movements come and go on their own. And using your inner voice again, even though it might sound a little silly, you can talk to your visual field. You are allowed to be exactly as you are. And just notice what happens when you give your visual field that permission. And now let's do the same with physical sensations. Letting your body resolve itself into a cloud of sensations. notice how, from your first person's perspective, this cloud of sensations has no hard boundary. There is simply space in consciousness where sensations exist, and space where sensations don't exist. That's all. Might be all sorts of different sensations, pressure, temperature, tingling, discomfort, maybe even pain. Using your inner voice, say to all of these sensations, you are allowed to be there exactly as you are. And just notice what that does for you. Even the discomfort and pain, you are allowed to be there exactly as you are. Now notice any thoughts that might be coming or going. Thoughts also are entirely spontaneous. Just as you can't make sounds come or go, or color or shadow come or go, or physical sensations come or go, just so with thoughts. They are the same. You might notice, for instance, that you don't think about what you're thinking before you think it. The thought just arrives. And then it disappears. So say to any thoughts you might be having, you are allowed to be exactly as you are. The same is true for emotions and moods. Maybe there's a mood or an emotion present for you. And just notice how that shows up in your experience. How would you know that you're having this emotion? Emotions are the same as anything else. They arise spontaneously, and they dissipate spontaneously. The only time that there's a problem with emotions is when they get stuck. And even then, it's not exactly being stuck. It's when an emotion is not allowed to complete itself, to flow, or is being triggered by more thinking. But if you simply notice the physical sensations of the emotion, relate to it from the point of view of the physical sensations, you'll see that it's just some physical sensations. And that the physical sensations come and go of their own accord. This can be very freeing. Say to your emotions, you are allowed to be exactly as you are. Just see what that does. And finally, let's say this to ourselves as a whole. Say to yourself, I'm allowed to be exactly as I am. I am essentially okay, exactly as I am. Warts and all, struggles and problems and pain and all, it is all essentially okay. And just notice if you believe that or not. If you do, that's great. And if not, that might be something to take a look at. I'm allowed to be exactly as I am. All right. Well, let's get up enough for today.